The second round of a monster lake effect snowstorm intensified overnight, with winds blowing up to 25 miles per hour and thunder snow lighting up the downtown Buffalo sky. It comes just as the first signs of asphalt and concrete begin to emerge in Buffalo. Western New Yorkers are used to early season snowstorms, but with accumulation totals expected to reach 8 feet by Friday, this system is one for the record book.
We'll be right back.